If we're in the mood for something hearty, let's see the noodle. What kind of noodle is that?
Right over here. There it is. Okay. It's like a corkscrew pasta. Everybody has it. What do you think this is?
Corkscrew pasta, right?
It's fusilli, right?
Well, it's called something with a letter F. I'm mysterious.
Yes. Yes. The answer
is I didn't want to say it because I saw it on the paper. It was in our research stuff.
All right, learn us on the fusilli.
Yeah, very simple. We're going to actually make an air fryer meatball using grass-fed steel and plant. And, you know, one of the things that I like to do is come to my old crappy plant. This was from Ask and Trash. And the beauty is that these stack up really nicely in the freezer, and you can have a lot of it to go. I love New Zealand ham because it has a nice texture to it. So don't be afraid of giving eating away. And I put some panko breadcrumbs, salt and pepper, some cumin in there, a little bit of garlic, all the flakes and rosemary. Mini meatballs. Now, what's really great about these meatballs is that you can freeze them like this raw, and then you have them to go, and you pop them into this right here, the air fryer. Now, I know it looks like it's just an Instant Pot. This is an Instant Pot Dual Pro, which is Dual Crisp, excuse me. It's actually also an air fryer and a multi-cooker at the same time. And what I've done here is extraordinary, because this baby right here can air fry these meatballs. And what you're gonna get, and I'm gonna go ahead and grab my fusilli pasta over here so you can see it. And I put some regular marinara sauce. I'm gonna get my grass-fed lamb meatball. And I'm telling you, because of that air fryer, I'm able to make these in less than 5 minutes right here in my Duo Crisp, just like that. And you're just gonna serve it on marinara sauce. And instantly, the kids can just eat it like this. I just lost the meatball, by the way. Oh, there's lost another meatball. See, the kids can just pop them in their mouth. You have them last second right there in your freezer. In that air fryer, it's going to take less than 5 minutes. We also actually made something that you dump all the pasta with the sauce with them. We have the recipe on your website in the Instant Pot. This is the regular Instant Pot. And once you dump it raw, I mean, you're dumping literally the raw pasta in here. You're going to actually cook it and pressure cook it right here in the Instant Pot for 5 minutes under high pressure, and you're going to actually have the cooked pasta ready to go. All the ingredients in there, the crushed tomatoes, the chicken stock, the basil, even the, in this case, you know what this one is, right? Come on.
Fusilli.
This is a
it's so small. All right, George, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Good luck with the lost meatballs. We'll talk to you very soon. We'll be right back here in just a moment.